The European Union Election Observation Mission will be observing the legislative elections in Timor-Leste.
Before, we have observed the presidential elections.
We'll be observing in Oikoussi.
That's the westernmost part of the country.
We are looking forward to arriving out then.
To observe the eastern side of the country.
We are happy to observe in the capital, Dili.
Which is the busiest city in the country, politically speaking.
Inland municipalities needs the eyes of the mission.
Therefore, you'll be observing in IU.
Service is over. Now we are looking forward to receiving information from each municipality.